3
Hello everyone. Today my group come to talk summary my fairy. My fairy is story about Lisa Doolittle. At the first, she worked sell flower and hit accident in front of theater. After accident, she meet Henry Higgins, doctor, and his friend. Higgins and his friend agreement with her about chance respect to reality and go to big party by everyone don't know. She come from street.
Her name.
Our face P. Doolittle is a resource and he don't have money and work away down with his friend. After one day, he knows some story from his friends about his daughter to stay with professor, and Alfred come to see her, but have accident. He and Lisa never met. Higgins used many times to teach Lisa to be a lady. He teach about essence and right talking and saying with his mouth. After long time, she can change her accent and character become too ready. By have Mrs. Priest, the professor how keeper to take care of Lisa every time. He can take Lisa come to this house for meet every people and talking for check her develop accents. But have some problem. Lisa can talk only in script. Anyway, everyone is accept her beautiful and like her voice. Finally, it is time for big party. Lisa just like princess. Everyone in party look only her and never know she came from state. After party finished, Freddy fall in love with Lisa and want to marry her. Higgins don't care about Lisa and she very feel bad about his thing. This is reason why Lisa come out of his house. Higgins feel sad when Lisa go out of his life and he go to find her everywhere in city but can't find her. He come to the house and listen Lisa voice in recording machine in town. He know how he miss and want Lisa, and finally Lisa come to see Higgins again in his house.
Orange Jarrener was American Rising and Reversing in cooperation with Frederick Rover and later Bottom Man. He created some new music and he was why my fairy from theater become to the book for reading, and he helped created the film of My Fair Lady by Warner Brothers. The original My Fair Lady is created by for Broadway theater show in the same name of story write by Christopher Bernard Shaw in 1964. And creative in movie by Warner Water. The story used base have problem in community relationship and change put the musical to in story. The analysis story My Fairy the. Every chapter is show comedy relationship and use correct character Elsa to be poor community, and Higgin is this community, and it is this can see in the first chapter. Higgin describe Elsa word and saying from her, and he talking her reform and her work. It was starting stretching present moment is have a bit on two story.